Alrighty, welcome back to Far Cry 4. I don't know where that helicopter is, but it would be nice to find it. I'm not gonna take that long to look, but is it here? No. But there is a outpost close to there, so I guess we'll do that. Two alarms. All right. We could try this elephant gun out. All right. Damn. That'll come in handy. Maybe. I'm not gonna use all of the ammo. That's awesome. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that's a side mission? No. Not right now. Oh, I didn't even think of this, but going for outposts and shit is gonna be a little harder without the sniper shooting the alarms out and everything. God, they might see me. All right, one of the alarms is right here. Hopefully this guy doesn't see me. All right, he's going after me. All right, he's still going after me. Fuck it, dude. That's so fast. I should have just gone for this, like, first speaker. Also, I got that glitch where my screen looks way different after getting out of a vehicle. It's, like, all zoomed in.
Don't give them an inch!
Damn it.
We're coming to you on foot.
Dude, I might die because of this thing. I'm dead. Can't move because of the fucking bear. Uh-oh. This is so bad. I'm hiding inside of a bear. Oh no. Alright, I just gotta run for him. Oh god.
We are coming in from the north.
Yeah, yeah. God, dude. There's no way. He just gets to the nearest fucking... Yeah. Jeez, that took forever. Well, not really, but that's not at all how I wanted that to go. The fucking bear kept on going after me at the start. Dude, why is my my screen so zoomed in? Maybe this will fix it. Yes, there we go. It's a lot better. I can't see anything when it's so zoomed in like that. I'm just gonna loot a couple of people and then go. Oops. All right. On to the next. Oh god, I almost forgot. Kind of want to get rid of this elephant gun. Actually, what should I get rid of? Elephant gun's really good for the big guys. Let me see. Shit. It shits. Where is the sniper? Right there. Oh yeah, over the bow, 100%. I forgot I even had that. Cool. Now that we have that situated. Well, of course. I hit someone. It wouldn't be an Ardner video without me hitting someone. 500 meters, that's not bad. Yeah, we're getting near the end of the campaign, so I could just do these other missions for now. 10 more outposts, 2 more bell towers. Alright, since I just killed someone, we will just do the karma event. The other fucking alarm, dude, is it in here? Uh-oh. I can't find the other. Is it just one? No, it's two. Smoother. Yeah, this isn't gonna be like the most entertaining video, but hey, this isn't bad. I wouldn't say this is bad. Yeah, let's go to this one then. Let's just keep on going. I kinda wanna loot these guys.
There was a mountain of supplies hidden under the checkpoint outpost. I guess it's all all being loaded onto trucks to get back to the base. The guard will
stop off. Oh, there was a bunch of shit down here. There we go. Alright, I think I looted that guy. We just used a couple. Where's this plant? Oh, right there. Ah, oh, that's cool. They actually get in and they follow me. I should be getting these more often. Oops, sorry, dude. Crashing everywhere. Alright, let me check actually how many. Two alarms. I saw him on the minimap last second, too. Wait, they're still alive? One second, let me deal with these fellas. Said they were still like. Oh my God, I thought that was enemies coming up. We got the... Oh, shit. I don't know how he hasn't seen me. Alright. Going up this way. I see where they are now on the minimap. Alright, there's one to the right, one on the left. He has armor, I can't even do that to him. It'd be nice not to get the alarm. Are you kidding me?
I knew you would pull it off.
Don't just stand there. Go see what that was.
Nice. Let's go. Alright. We just need to wipe these guys out now. As easy as that. I don't want to... Okay, there we go. I thought I was gonna... And fire for a second. Where is he? Of course, it's this guy. Oh, with a throwing knife. With the throwing knife. Lovely. What the fuck? Why did I end down here? How many is that? Four. All right. That was pretty fun. I didn't think we were, I thought we were actually gonna have this alarm called on us, but I guess he didn't call it. Nice. Okay, what are we doing next? That one. The theme in this video is just outpost, outpost, outpost. That one was pretty good. That was fun. And we're gonna fly. Okay. The wingsuit didn't work that time. I was too close to the edge. Alright. Take two. I'm going to fly now. Through the trees. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. There we go, 150 meters out already. That's why I love the wingsuit. Spot anything from here? I actually took damage from that. Is that like where the alarm is? I don't get it. I don't know why it's making that sound. Won't switch to my sniper, dude. We've been caught. We've been caught. I guess we're doing this one the hardwood too.
We are inbound from the south.
Hopefully that's not behind me. Oh, I see you guys. I love this thing. You can always get the shot off before me. Fuck that one up. All right, here we go. Seventeen out of 24. We're getting there. 29 minutes. Done 3 or 4 now. I don't know. I don't know how many we've done, honestly. Oh, on to the next. I said it. I said the theme of the video is this. It's Outposts. meters. Do I need that? Brawl. That's pretty easy to get, and I don't really. Brawl. It's just for bait, so I don't know. Oh, hey, I didn't even see them. Alright. Oh my god, dude. It's kind of hard to control these. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing, but it'll take half my money and I don't really even have that much money. Yeah, I'll do it, but then I'll really have to save some money. Well, I was gonna kill him, but he's already out. Okay. Oh, we have a fucking there's a helicopter right here. Oh my god. This is in the middle of nowhere. What the hell? Try to RPG him. What the fuck? Oh, I was going backwards. Honestly, since they called reinforcements on us, I'm just gonna say fuck that one, dude. Right after I do this. Boom. Oh, yeah. I always forget that. Boom. Oh, yeah. What the hell? We can't do anything. I mean, we could do that. Add 5 seconds to the syringe. Fuck it. Alright, since we did that though, let me see. We go to that one. Okay, dude. Ooh, I have no ammo for this. We'll live. We should. I'm gonna leave this right here. I'll just ping right up the road or something. Cause I do not want to leave that thing. Let's see. What are we dealing with here? All right, we got one up there that I can't reach. I don't even see. All right. Oh, it's three alarms. How fancy. All right, so that's one alarm, that's one, and then that would be one. Oh no. I'm gonna try to get this other one. Oh, we don't have any bait, dude. Where's the other one, dude? Oh, right here. It's on top of my building.
What was that? You there? Go take a look.
Fear nothing. The bird will hit him off. All alarms disabled, bitch. Let's go. That was some sneaky fucking stuff. Hey. All right, I'm about to shoot this guy right now. Ooh, that's a nice headshot. Oh, I guess last guy. Let me just take this poster off the wall, man. And you know that I'm gonna try it. No. Oh no. You know I'm gonna try it though. I tried it. That would've been cool. I really want to do like a little trick shot thing for the last kill on it. On Outpost. Alright. How many is that? Shit.
I thought nobody would ever come. They've been keeping me prisoner.
Oh my god, that's legit all my money. I have no money, bro. Oh god. I'm just gonna loot a couple of these guys. Legit, like two of them. And then we'll do some shit for money next time, maybe, I think. But yeah. I think I'm gonna end it off there, folks. We did a bunch of outposts. I think, I don't know how much we started out with. Maybe it was 14. I think we did 4. Yeah. So yeah, that's a good amount of shit done. So yeah, I'm probably gonna save it there, end it there, and yeah, see y'all in the next one. Thank you for watching. If you made it this far in the video, I'll see y'all. Peace.